this poem, this Christmas poem that I wrote. Yeah. I only wrote 12:9 on the top corner. But I know this was college. I hope you can hear any of this. Okay, now, the reason this was the night before Christmas poem even happened is because we had, it was like a computer class, 2001, and in this computer class we were doing PowerPoint, and we had to do some sort of PowerPoint thing. She said, you know, whatever you want, but the theme was the holidays, because we were in the holidays, and so I decided to do Twas the Night Before Christmas, but my version. Twas the night before Christmas, and in a small town, Santa got stuck in a chimney and couldn't get down. On Dancer, on Prancer, and Donner and Blitzen, and the rest of you reindeer, get in through the kitchen, from the door in the porch, at the top of the wall. They left it unlocked, and try not to fall. And then on the roof there arose such a clatter, the owners woke up and ran to see what's the matter. And Santa groaned inward, for he knew what appeared, a broken porch door made by a small reindeer. The children screamed loudly, afraid by the scene, but the parents knew better, their senses were keen. "There is no coincidence the 8 reindeer are here," said the father to the children, and settled their tears. "Where is Santa Claus?" the mother questioned them all.
"I'm inside the chimney,"
said Saint Nick with gall. They walked over and knelt, each grabbing a foot, and they tugged and pulled down a man covered with soot. It was him, Jelly Belly, a right jolly old elf, and he laughed, ashes flying, in spite of himself. "I already stuffed the stockings and made not a sound, but after eating those cookies, I must have gained a few pounds." Then laying his finger aside of his nose, Santa nodded to the reindeer, and up the chimney all 8 rose. As for Santa, he opened the front door on the right and said, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all, a good night." So that was my silly version, and I hope you enjoyed that. If you could even hear me, I should.